UFOs crept softly into the alien bounds of the sky that night, or day rather, though the sky had been blackened by the destruction of the school, and James was frightened but knew that he must join us for this milky sub-trip into the unknown.
Redempting goats.
Bow ties.
Wasting hero smooth juice. I'm awaiting, seldom hating. Kill the coup. Dave Chester walking faster. We'll milk John Stratocaster and inject the boat. I hope that's not your son. Ghost people, you ain't gone slow. And drinking doctor's brains softly slain to bits of that pain. Paul Levesque, children dripping, sinkos of mine. Pull the pulley, string back mother's table. Soccer, bring your guy out, cause he's set. And regret what the heart boys tell Dave Natsu. Gonna suck the neon pants, scum and plaster, Arigatsu. In where the movies operand, I lead the junk spurted monkey hand craned in the Robotron taxi bone.
Sunny skies and showers and forecasts with a pumpkin that looks like a football.
I have no hands, thus I have no soul. Break it down.
Freestyle, I wiki with the times cause I pull the needle out of sides. Lying in a daisy field, crunching the politics. Silky lemonading on a trampoline with business wits. Walking by themselves by the churchyard. That's all I know about you, but I grow in some birch ward.
Yeah, dolphins, what else? Elephant and iceberg.
Cactus milk, man, inner talent in a stab. My bears handle things on the back of the truck. And the cocaine luck, babe, Johnny Depp's a criminal. Like an ammonite. My braces suck, they suck hard. I wanna kill them. I wanna take a gun to my best friend's stomach. I wanna make it alright. But hey, bellman, tonight makes no, she knows, he knows, you know, I got no eyes. Children, no.
Settles down, takes it. Even when green apple aliens monitored his mind, when he was desolate and naked in the damp and darkened spaceship, he uttered a prayer and grinned. The aliens couldn't figure him out. Cosmic beings held a cosmic meeting, and we thought their apocalyptic plans. Humans observed from space were a war-ridden race, but this James is gentle and good. Perhaps the destruction of Earth and the galaxy's rebirth could wait just a few years. They removed the metal wiring and released James to Earth with a tentacle pat on the back. Well, James went home and opened his dusky cigar box full of comics and read The Amazing Spider-Man and Thor all night. His parents never knew he was gone. 27 years later, he hears a digitized voice just like Darth Vader's, calling him to his window. In the moonlight stand three glowing alien wretches. James stretches and hears the warning that on a quiet future morning, his aliens' friends will destroy everyone but him. And a few selected by James himself. I'm glad I was always nice to James.
Break blank countdown. Yeah. Cause I've been counting for horse corpse cars.
not attended. Chestnuts in the diner's brains. A chicken empty all the friends which we knew would die. Pull the heartstring tissue, kids, pump you full of rye bread. Head down, chin up, pit up, get the green guy down. And these pumpkins started laughing till the scarecrows emerged. And as the silver barracudas perched upon the surge, right in front of all the principals awaiting conversation or death.
Promise me nothing will be mine now. Looking down, I'm gonna drink some Sprite now. A hot tub cover's looking for the karate shops. Action reaction, trying to pull it together.
Don't make friends with that. Try this up, please, and come back.
Element opium receivers, beavers, Jupiterian air and hypocrisy. The spacesuits offer me protection in the section of base faction collection. Continuum collections of galactic rebel statue erections.
A ruler, the cowboys, ovals are a poison in the water scorched rain. And if you want it, we'll hop on the dark train. You go and get it, cause mama. Before some magic feet, I break Blank Hound down.
If you dig on Persian skulls, then I'll let y'all in. Listen. Box of 2 quart and quarters for explicit postcards and moonshine gin. Cause we're poor, black, writhing, and enslaved, zippy doozan, eh? Hell. And when I'm whipped, I wipe the sweat from my brow and curse the devil down in hell. And I know sweet Jesus observes from above, and the Holy Spirit sticking notes on this white man's love. And I sing and I praise and I hope and I pray before the freedom from the cotton fields. That's all my soul in.
Squishy in the Niles of Sin. A gin spread goat milk children in the new blooms. Cat face old race mermaid man.
stops to wink at night. Evening shoelace, the generation mission. Time not to walk beside Jack the Carter.
Give it a shot, please.
To our earth, pale and sickly, hammer in my palm. A doctor claimed I was history, atomic, silicon bomb. So I ran against the marble walls again. So I was thinking, why didn't old Doc restrain my belt against damp mental walls and let the fireside and the poison needle soak my mind? Cause what's to him ain't what's to you, is what I'll grumble claim as he departed. Now I'm with myself on a bundled cool with yarn. And what was nice when all was nice and good and nice. And dear me, children naturally grabbed the peace pipe numb. She never had a child, all is numbed. Dear horses, only money can kill these flags. Only money can kill these flags.
Ha ha!
I got fired from my job, injuring horses for rigged races. I knew I had to scout for income in other places.
I called a number given me by a prince who said in desperation, we call 666. I discussed selling my soul to the dark angel himself. And if I met him that next night, I'd have $5 million on the shelf.
Well, I met him at the crossroads, but I brought my gun.
He wasn't frightened at all. He said, your soul, please, son. I panicked and I started shooting at that well-dressed tweed. I ran away, but that morning on my bedside, there was a check made out to me.
Of apocalyptic rain on Earth.
Everyone was made of salad.
Yeah.
Piling through the magazines, Caitlin found her dad, photographed in silver ink, leaving all he had. So Caitlin reached for the blueprint she'd ordered just last Thursday, and built an apparatus devised for slaying children in play.
Drinking meatball, gonna pick the shards of glass out of the beans all left behind, and the nifty robber sopper and the cocaine eyeball. Hold my test tube at a rhinestone. Children of the desert moving legion on a bus train. Call me when the lake makes limbs.
Thank you.
around Coppa Doom with his policeman. He says he sticks his job, but it shove me in the waist. I grabbed some vitamin paste and left with the interior design of the entire coffee house. When the gallant mouse red hit open, Mike Knight hosts announced that the show's about to begin. We watch each mind-meltingly boring mid-age singer-songwriter sing and songwrite through their two tunes. Realize how sad the restaurant really is. Each performing our youthful dill-picking crooner, starting his career sooner, but depressingly depressed, tortured artist who quote-unquote didn't make it.
What's the matter, brother? What happened to your mother?
Starts out subtle, really quite beat in the background. Very quiet. Something. Throw in some Spanish booklets, some dirty wallets, some wallets,
you know how to do
some
that,
dead
right?
Kennedys, some flashing yo-yo
monologues,
bugs on paper,
like
screaming lullabies.
I dig the hippies in the music.
Into the mic of a vibraphone. If my voice was louder than this, I have a monster at hand. Get me to the room where the babies cry and the mothers sleep with the children that have no ears. But today we won't be in that room.
It's a little slow. Let's take it up a notch.
One notch coming up.
At the saloon, he is looking his best with his gold-plated sheriff's badge perched on his chest, and the blubberous retro sun chills in his eye. And he sees them skeletal black corpse eyes perched across the desert, and lies to the tender and says he'll pay him back as soon as he sees me dead. And I don't really wanna take it. Wanted pill and your cells all shattered from the sheriff's fist. You can't help thinking, friends, I can do anything.
Naked nightmare storm. The kids have never not been warm, from pacifiers to Game Boys to drugs.
Blank chaps and easy, and there ain't no turkey treat. We get all flat in your face, cause these hands pull the ocean in a triple motion. Black surfs and gelatin lakes.
This is how their tolls, and this is how we pay our souls.
Oh.
Paper Bible.
Thank you.
snake man comes crawling with his musky blood coil fang fingers all hollering from the depths of the off-gray Mississippi River. With a jug of fastened opium honey against the holster blood rod, he starts chasing this small black girl.
raped my mother.
You call me crazy, I know what I got to do. Because I'm an animal with nothing to do. They bushwhack, pull me back. In Enoch's slippery smoothie volcanic acids erupting. Well, the kids never knew to do you. It's a item all about the children's donuts. For you, for you, and for you, I like the carpet behind the moldy fellas.
Yeah, basically all their friends are like the guy from Seven, the guy whose brain was mush. This song was recorded in late 2004 when Foxy was just getting off the ground and such. Wasn't really a two-man ordeal, more of a three-man thing. The third man was Edwin Telford on the bass guitar, fantastic guitarist. Haven't seen him in a while, but this tune is about the muddy, murkin' muckin' of the southern rusty banjo, Urbania, that we don't know much about, but we're gonna explore it. Edwin Telford now, haven't seen him in a while, I think, he basically likes to just watch a lot of Toon Disney and smoke a lot of drugs.
Thank you.
Turtle man tape, stash wherever I'm tape, blast for the old taco, park to wanna follow me. Scatter me in the fall and skin for anything on radio demand. I'd love to be a politician with a scuba elephant callus birthday hat again. Snowy peeps, demented streets, say warper, turtle clam, while Sally Susie merely wrote a shocking book about these pirates and a kidney smooth.